is our 2002 BMW M Roadster. That's the S54 M3 engine in it. I'll do a nice detailed video walk around of this beauty. Little dust in here. This is just dust. Faint scratch right here. A little bit of touch up work I see right here. Teeny nick right here. This has all been touched up. Little teeny nick right there. You can see it right here. Right there. A lot of this is dust. The ones I'm pointing at are actual nicks. The rest of this is maybe just dust. Yeah, this is all just dust. Right in through here. Touch everything I can on here. Scratch right here. There might be a couple scratches right here on the head. Very faint. Body line is excellent shape. A little bit of a line right here as far as coming out of the color. Still not a tear or anything. Just have the Harman Kardon. Here is an excellent shape. I have not yet had a pop this by myself. I'm gonna have to get some help. Do a two-part video on this. Just have this back screen glass right here. Overall exterior, a couple minute little rock chips which you would expect for the age. And then that interior is near flawless. This is the only spot which can be easily touched up, because it's just a color, not a rip. And I'll go ahead and pop this hood for you real quick in a separate video. Or to BMW. Take a look at it real quick.
Hold on for a second. We just sniff those around.